miss you, Megan. I spend a lot of my time wondering how I can get you back.